February. It's October 29th. 4:30 in the evening, afternoon evening. Just on my way, got the truck loaded up just now. On my way to pick up Jamie. And we're gonna go out to Arrow Lake and Rose Lake with the boat. And we're gonna do some fishing. See if we can get some whitefish. So, not sure if they're running yet in the river, but we're gonna give it a go. Also brought our guns so that if we see any grouse, we can take a grouse. And I guess I didn't bring my deer tag, which is kind of stupid. I could have, should have brought my deer tag as well, and I could have got a deer out there as well, but that's all right. So yeah, we have had a bunch of snow lately. I think starting last Thursday, it started snowing, and you can see we've got fair amount of snow. It's not the most ideal conditions for fishing, but it's the time of year. Anyway, I don't know how much I'm going to be able to videotape of this trip because I have a GoPro Hero 3, which has really lousy nighttime capabilities. So I can't take very many, I can't take very good photos or videos when it's dark out. So the whole point of this trip is to fish in the dark, so we'll see what I can put together.